Gemma Oaten has opened up about her battle with anorexia and claimed her dad saved her life as she moved fellow celebs to tears. Speaking at Eating Disorder Support Service Seeds Charity Ball at the Hippodrome Casino, the former Emmerdale star said, "If it wasn't for my dad, I would be dead. I owe him so much." Gemma spent 11 months in an adolescent psychiatric unit when her weight dropped to just 4.5 stone. "He saved my life. Doctors struggled to deal with her plummeting weight when her dad, Dennis, made the decision to remove her from the unit. Taking to the stage in front of a star-studded audience which included Strictly Come Dancing's reigning champion Joe McFadden, the 34-year-old said, "He was right. I just wanted it all to end. Had my dad not taken me home from the psychiatric unit, I would have died." She has previously spoken out about her time in the psychiatric unit, branding it horrendous. "The memories of my time in hospital were very bleak and full of despair. I had things thrown at my head, I'd have people discussing in detail how they were abused. I found myself in quite scary situations. It was horrendous," she continued. Speaking of her diagnosis, she says, "I wasn't showing signs of psychosis, I was just a young girl suffering from an illness and, yes, it was a mental health illness but it is very different to somebody who is schizophrenic. It all went wrong because it focused on getting the calories down me and not dealing with the reason I was struggling with an eating disorder." She ended, "In the end my parents made the decision to take me out of there when they found out what was going on." The brave actress is now, thankfully, back to full health and keen to help others as a patron of Seed, which she inspired the founding of. If you have been affected by this story, you can call the Samaritans on 116 123 or visit www.samaritans.org.